Charges now been filed against the man at the center of a manhunt in South Fargo Friday. 24-year-old Hayden Bollinger is charged with two counts of terrorizing after allegedly pointing a rifle at a man and his young daughter. Investigators say Bollinger was drinking in his garage when the victim's daughter walked by, and he kept trying to motion the daughter over to his garage. We have an exclusive interview with the victim. To watch it, you can head over to the VNL News app and click on this story.